comes number three. Festering dumpsters. An absolute menace. It's the MDisc professionals. We're out of the dumpsters. I learned it from all of you. You're all the same. Professional dumpsters. I going out for doing here? It's a health, safety, and welfare citizen of Coral Gables. Quite the stench. Like this is insurance, sick area disease. This city hall, no one's safe. Stench, this menace. The only thing separating our Coral Gables city, not so beautiful after all, homes and the city hall dumpster darling, is Coral Gables leadership. It's never too many dumpsters. It's never too much garbage. It's never too sickening, too obnoxious, too disgusting. People save people reported by House to Gables. They save for years. They won't live here for the quality of life. Past Coral Gables building and zoning director. Ugh, this smells terrible. Margaret Pass. I wouldn't live here. My Coral Gables standard. Just ask Orlando Capote and countless others. Don't get in their way. Coral Gables get me one Kylie every day. George Rose from the Coral Gables Forest Service Department decades ago. That's really profound coming from an Hispanic guy in Miami. What were we expecting? Looks like a cheap festering dumpster. If it sounds like a dump. If it reeks and escape with like a company festering dumpster, it's insuring sick Aries. And it's always open. And it's all of you. It's not relevant. The Vice Mayor of Coral Gables, Rhonda Anderson. The Centurion Sicarius disease, etc., is the Coral Gables standard. Like the luxurious Gables Plaza and Los Hotel. The city will bury you. Coral Gables able to maintain its title as City Beautiful with help with residents. We appreciate your cooperation. Coral Gables must remain the standard to which other communities aspire. We don't have a lot of flaring, glaring neons in the Gables. When you drive into Coral Gables, there's a physical ambiance that you notice immediately, and that's a result of good code enforcement. Mr. Furman. Absolutely disgusting. Immeasurably obnoxious. Phenomenally toxic. MDIST, Martina Distributors, right out of the dumpster. That's just more harassment. You are professional dumpsters. We'll learn it from all of you.